Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to St. Bart's Church here in Wilmslow. Also, welcome to our international audience. They're watching, well, they will be watching later. We have followers from Thailand, all over America, and they just love the English organ. And they just, when they get up, they'll be able to watch it. So, it's lovely to see so many of you here. I'd like to welcome Richard Brocklehurst, who's well known to us here, who's played here before. And it's a pure delight, Richard,
play this afternoon, so I'll hand over to you. Hello. I've been told I can lounge here and speak to the camera. It's lovely to see you all. Thank you so much for coming. Yes, it's been a while, hasn't it? I did a recital down the road at the URC a couple of weeks ago, and it was great fun, and it felt a bit like things getting back to normal, as does this, till I was faced with all the technology. But it feels like coming home here, really, after all these years of being here properly, as it were. So yes, it's great to be here. Thank you very much, Tim, for inviting me. And for Stuart for putting me forward in the first place. And I don't get all this gadgetry, so how you've learnt it, I don't know. But welcome to the people who are watching it online as well. You've got a programme in front of you, so I'm not gonna say much really. I'll interject at one point. But otherwise, let's just get on with it, shall we? I hope you enjoy. Now that final run I never had any problems with until I came the other week to practice, And Tim said, oh, I have a problem with that one. And since then, I've been nervous.
Thank you.
Now this one is one of my faves. I used to think this guy was French, but he's not. He's Belgian, apparently. But it certainly fits very well on the French organ. But I love this. I hope you like it. If you don't, you can't have your money back.
Thank you.
that nice? Now, the name of Herbert Howells is going to be known to church musicians around the world, I'm sure. His sound organ sound preludes, two sets of them, they were fairly early works, and this one I'm going to play is from set one, it's the last one in it. Each of these comes with, so this comes from Psalm 23, which is the Lord's My Shepherd one, verse 4, saying, "Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil."
Thank you.
page turning being such a valuable commodity. Shelley here for filling in today when my regular one is sadly. Or today's regular one. Just chat amongst yourselves while I find it. So we've won the race, we've come to the end of the race, yes. So anyone who knows me knows I like French, and you're not going to get any recital without French. So we had Vienne, then I will have Vienne now. I was going to do something different, but your next recitalist is doing the piece I wanted to do. So bar humbug, I had to change it. Well, thank you for coming, thank you for watching, and we'll finish with Vienne's Carry On. Thank you.
to thank you, Sherry, as the page turner. It's not an easy task. And if you do it wrong, you get done later. But thank you very much for a lovely concert, a lovely balanced concert. The Yongun I've never heard before, that's going into my repertoire, definitely. Mm-hmm. And the howls was just sublime, the way it goes from a kind of whisper to a roar and back down again. Howls is the kind of master of the crescendo and diminuendo. Wonderful music. Thank you once again. Thank you, Heather and Stuart, for sorting everyone out this afternoon, making sure everyone's safe. Thank you for coming. And thank you to our international crowd who will be watching later when I process the video. This is just one of many recitals we've had this year, and we've got about another four that's in your programme. Can I ask you to be as generous as you can, because music does cost, I'm afraid. And we've had a delightful, and so it's donations going out, and so farewell from me. Tim Harvey, I'm the director of music in the parish, if you're wondering who I am. And lovely to see you this afternoon. Thank you very much once again. Appreciate it.